Holland Beaver. After I put a turkey in my oven, and before the juices drip, Kathy and I walk from my garage across the township's blacktop to Steve and Helen's farmhouse, built in early 1900s. My right hand carries an uncorked Cabernet Sauvignon. Steve sets four glasses he cut from bottles on the kitchen table, pours. Helen rolls Walker to the wooden chair where three pillows. We sit. She keeps the two prongs on the oxygen concentrator's plastic tube, stretched from the living room in her nostrils, under long and cream polished nails. Helen's fingers push a white bubble. A pink pill tears thin tinfoil. Her voice raps. I lived with cancer for 10 years. First time I need to take something for nausea. Wine slips medicine. The machine clicks, sighs. The doctor wants to try a new chemo, but we do not know if the insurance will pay for it. She lifts and tilts the vessel. Her bottom lip seals the edge. Red fluid leaves and disappears. She holds the empty container to Steve. I don't know if I care. My body tells me enough. A couple sips drip from the upside down bottle. We got a lot to be thankful for.